land use activities, ang casualty niyan usually is watershed and its ecosystems. And that is why watershed now is being used as a platform in order to protect the watersheds and its ecosystems while we use the land to achieve our socioeconomic development goals. The approach is using the watershed as a platform because the watershed is a physical unit with a defined boundary that provides a venue for assessing integratively the interactions of natural systems and human systems, for assessing the interactions of ecosystems and human activities. That's what we can do inside the watershed that is not possible in using any other physical framework. Zone the watershed in the best way that will protect the watershed and its ecosystem services, and then use that zoning as the basis for land allocation or for assigning land to different uses.